on a crowded beach. It's foolish for by putting sharks in their place. Hunters ensure they'll stay in their lane, so we don't have a Planet of the Apes situation on our hands.
Bartender life ender, Bobby Bojangles. The latest cycle of attacks will certainly be among the most infamous chapters in the long, troubled history of human-shark relations.
Wanted to.
Port Clovis has grown bored of the hunt, leaving our shark to fight another day.
But I think it's probably a bad idea to get in the middle of flamingos' natural migration cycles. Just saying.
The peace of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness. appreciate the grant from Sunshine Solutions that made this show possible. We'd also like to remind viewers that mass cloning and gene editing for today's military is safer than ever. Catfish is easily distinguished from other species by their smooth, scaleless bodies and signature whiskers. One must be quick to dodge the savage slash of the Barracuda's underbite. Several groupers have made a home near the retired nuclear cooling tower. This is a great opportunity for the shark to test the theory that exposure to gamma rays gives you superpowers. Thank you. The bull shark is able to attain larger maximal sizes through selective feeding. The bull shark is known to be a voracious, if hardly discriminating, eater.